Hey guys, so good afternoon. It's like 12 something right now. Out of the blue, I just decided to do a get ready with me going nowhere. Let me just set that up now. I'm gonna do it in my bathroom.
Okay, in my bathroom. Okay guys, I'm deciding to do a and get ready with me. I'm literally going nowhere. I'm home. So yeah, I'm gonna put my hair back. I'm gonna prep my face with the e.l.f. Putty Primer. And then I do my eyebrows off camera. My eyebrows are naturally thick, so I always just do soap and water with a spoolie. And I just brush through it and fix it up a little. So I'm gonna do that and I'll be back with my hair tacked. Conceal. I do concealer first, then foundation, and then concealer again. I'm weird like that. I'm gonna conceal. The first question is... Actually, before I say the first question, my name is Giselle Alianson. I never really introduced myself on this channel. Now that I'm thinking about it, I am 18 years old and I go to Nova Southeastern University. I'm pretty sure you guys all know that from my videos. In college, and I am majoring in chemistry. Before you guys squirm, yes, I am majoring in chemistry. I'm probably going to change it to public health. I want to be in dental. Yeah. LA girl in the shade suede. Now that I'm done with my concealer, I'm going to do foundation next. If you guys watch my prom and graduation vlog, I literally use the same makeup. So if you want, because I did like a haul in there, if you guys want to know what makeup I used, it's in that video. For my foundation, I'm gonna use the Dubious Place foundation. It's my favorite foundation ever. It's in the shade Mallowy. Yeah, I usually just put this on my palm. Just a little bit, because a little goes a long way. I'm not trying to do like heavy makeup right now. I'm really not going anywhere. Brush. And then I'm gonna go in with a beauty blender and make it like seamless, I guess. So, when is my birthday? My birthday is June 4th. I am a Gemini. Don't come for me, people. I love Geminis, but some people hate Geminis. Can't really do anything. A little brother, his name is Sayel. He's not so little anymore because he's literally taller than me. And I have a sister, her name is Isabel, and she is older than me. She's actually graduating from college this year. So yeah. So I was born and raised in Florida. Talk about beaches and bipolar weather. I know all about it. And so that's where I'm from. But my parents are from Haiti. I am Haitian, representing my Haitian people in the chat. I love Haitian culture. That's literally in my heart, 100%. But I am from America.
We're gonna go on with concealer again. What are places I did concealer
first, and then oh. I am short. Well, no, I'm like average. I'm 5'2 or 5'3. Somewhere like in that range, I am that. I don't know exactly because I feel like it keeps changing every. It's either I keep getting taller or shorter, and I hope it's not shorter. But I realized that I can't be a Rockette because I am 5'3. You have to be 5'6 and up to be a Rockette. That's really sad. I don't know, I just have to say that, but yeah. When did you know you wanted to start YouTube? And what is your passion? I just started YouTube out of the blue, I'm not gonna lie. I love prom videos and college videos. It's like my favorite thing to do. I was just like, why don't I just do it? Like it's, I don't really care what anybody thinks. I actually did first, cause I was filming my prom and graduation video and I was like, wait, no one's gonna see. Maybe people are gonna see this from my school, but like, am I ever gonna see them again? Probably not. It's like my friends, and that's fine. I started my prom and graduation video just for fun, and then I started doing college reaction to my colleges I got into. I never uploaded because that was kind of sad. I applied to like 20 different schools, Anyways, that's besides the point. And if you're deciding to do YouTube, just do it. Like, really not that big of a deal, I'm sorry. Just do it for fun. No one's gonna care. Maybe some pizza, yeah. And my passion right now is, not right now, my whole life, has been dance. I love dancing. I've been dancing since I was 2 years old. Still dancing in the Sharkettes, and I'm dancing in college for like courses and stuff. Anyways, so I've been bleeding for like the past hour. I'm gonna do contour. Literally do it really, really light, or sometimes really, really dark if I'm performing, but I just use this color in my palette from ColourPop. I love this. My sister got it for me, and it's amazing. It is the Rendezvous palette. It's the shade Never Never, and it's like a dark brown. And then I also go in with some black. I know that's a little harsh, but I just like tap it really fast, and it actually comes out really, really nicely for me. So the question is, what is your favorite movie or TV show? Okay, I'm gonna do TV shows and movies because I have a lot. My favorite movie list is Legally Blonde, Pretty Woman, Clueless, Confessions of a Shopaholic, Captain America Civil War, and America Winter Soldier. I have like a lot, but like I can't think of them right now for some reason. Okay, that's it for right now. If I keep thinking of stuff, I'm just gonna pop them up. Okay, for shows. The Flash, Gossip Girl, WandaVision, Boy Meets World, Grey's Anatomy. I just finished that, by the way. I'm like new season now, so it took so long to finish, by the way. Can we just like take a moment? Emily in Paris, Selling Sunset, ooh, Quantico, Gilmore Girls is really good, You, All American. I think that's it for now that I can think of. I watch a lot of shows and movies, like it's a problem. Ooh, movies, Mission Impossible, like the whole series, I love it. Talking, living my life right now. My vibe right now is just living life. Kourtney Kardashian, what a stan. Wait, oh my god, okay, now they're just like popping up in my head. Okay, shows, Tiny Pretty Thing, Pretty Little Liars. Okay, ooh, Prison Break. It's an old show, but it's really, really good. I definitely highly recommend that. Oh, back to shows, Bridgerton. Okay, I think that's it for TV shows. Okay, now that we're done with that, I'm gonna set my face with powder. So what I use is it's Revlon or Revolution banana powder. I'm gonna use the powder under my eye bag. Right here, like creating like a winged type of line. So I'm gonna put it right here. So the next question is, are you single? The next question is, are you an extrovert or introvert? I am such an extrovert. It's like an issue. When I was little, I would go to random people and be like, hey, how are you? I'm Giselle. What's your name? Nice to meet you. Like, it was bad. You know, just like an extroverted person. I don't know where I got it from because my mom is not extroverted. Like she is, but she's not at the same time, you know? Where do you get your confidence from? So I definitely get my confidence from my mother. My mom is such, she knows it. She is so confident. She's that person you would love to meet. So I definitely got my confidence from her and from her making me do dancing in the first place. Being on stage just makes you confident, period. So we're gonna move on to eyeshadow. I'm just gonna use the same palette. I'm gonna use the shades Our Secret. Oh my god, my palette is so dirty. Please do not judge me. I get in rushes. So this is like my first time doing makeup that is like, I could do for like 3 hours. I was gonna notice I'm gone. So I'm gonna use Our Secret. One, my treat, two birds, two. A little bit of Shake It Off. I'm gonna use those colors. Should I be like really, really close to the camera or like really, really far? Also, these are my real eyelashes. For people asking me, these are real. I swear, they were from my mother. And these are my real eyelashes. I love them to death. So yeah, I'm gonna go in with this brush. Yeah. So the next question is, do you want any children? Next question is, can you curl your tongue? I can, because I used to be able to do it like sideways. Like I can do it like that. The next question is, do you eat meat? I don't eat meat. I'm a vegetarian, actually. I'm like the only vegetarian in my family. I decided to be vegetarian when I was like in sixth grade. I did not like me at the time, and I still don't. I really don't care about me that much. Next question is, what sport do you like the most? I love soccer. I don't like playing it, but I love watching it. If you're ever in a Haitian household and you're watching soccer, it's just gonna be hype every day. The energy people have when they watch soccer is ridiculous, so I love watching soccer. The next question is, have you ever done a sport? I did track and field when I was in high school. That was really fun and really, really tiring. Went to track and field and then dance practice right after. And I also did cheerleading for most of my high school life. I was a bae, sometimes a flyer. I remember doing crazy stunts and stuff. Yeah. What is your favorite animal? My favorite animal is a gazelle because you get it? You get it? Okay.
So what are your socials? My socials will be right here.
Yeah, so those are my socials. Last song you listened to. So last song I listened to was Mystery Lady by Dawn Tulliver, I think. I love that song. It's such like a vibe, especially when you're just like chilling and like riding a bike or something. I don't know. When is the last time you cried? The last time I cried was in college. I feel like college is the only reason why I cry sometimes.
So I'm going to take off this setting powder now with this brush. So I just brush it off like that.
Worst mistake I've made was 8th grade. I was slacking off so much in 8th grade, like it was a really big issue. I was not doing great. Yeah, let's just leave it at that. When you were a kid, did you think any dream career choice was out of reach, and what was it?
I didn't really think that when I was a kid, now that I'm thinking about it, because
when I was little, I said I wanted to be a dentist, then a violin teacher, and a ballet teacher. I was like all over the place when I was a kid. I felt like the sky was the limit, to be honest. And now that I am in college and I could actually do these careers, like achieve them, I am. I wanted to be a dentist when I was little, and I'm doing that right now.
How often do you wear makeup?
I literally wear makeup not every day, but like I always have to set my face, so like I guess every day. I say every day because I have like performances like every day. That's why I say I wear makeup every day. When I have the chance that I don't have to wear makeup, I do. And that is when I am sleeping. What product you must have in your makeup bag? I'm gonna say must have 2 products because I can't choose. I love mascara. It's like my go-to, I feel like. And I also love lip gloss. My favorite lip gloss has to be Fenty Beauty. That is definitely my go-to.
Taking off my setting powder right here.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Coffee all the way. I need coffee in my life. Do not take coffee away from me. Sorry, mom. I also love teas. Tea is really good, especially just to like refresh everything in your body. But if I had to choose one, coffee. I have water, so tea, you can go aside.
I love this mascara.
This is the Sky High mascara. I love the packaging because I love the color pink. Why didn't I make that as a question? What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is pink. It has always been pink. So I'm gonna put mascara on.
Now, what is on your bucket list?
I have so many things.
Getting my license. Going to skydive. I cannot wait to do that, by the way. I think I'm gonna go skydiving this summer. Since it's not really on my bucket list, but I'm gonna do it, so it's gonna make me like excited. Going to LA, Los Angeles in March. I'm really excited about that. Definitely gonna make a vlog about that for spring break, but it's not like for fun, it's for business. What is your biggest pet peeve? I hate when people stare at me. I feel like glance, totally fine. It makes me feel so uncomfortable. My favorite movies. Oh, they keep popping in my brain. Movies. Breakfast at Tiffany's. Charade. Audrey Hepburn is such a stan. Audrey Hepburn was my senior quote. Speaking about senior quote, what was your senior quote? My senior quote was, and I will always stand by this, nothing is impossible. The word itself says I'm possible, by Audrey Hepburn. Okay, now that I'm done with mascara, I'm gonna do highlight. This is Clean Beauty Revolution. It is Golden Henna. That is the shade. I'm gonna put it on my nose because I love highlighter on my nose. And a little bit on my cheekbone. So I just kind of do some random questions because it's highlighter and it's like really short. Apartment or house? Condo. But apartment, I think. For my first home. Lake or ocean? Ocean. Mountain or jungle? Mountains. I went camping once and never again. Cats or dogs? Both, because I have a cat and a dog. I have a cat at my mother's house and his name is Cat. And I have a dog and his name is Prince. He's the cutest dog ever.
You prefer staying up late? I stay up late so much.
It's just a problem. Like I just stay up late. I can pull an all-nighter and I feel totally energetic. Is that insomnia? I don't know. I hate waking up early, so it's weird. We finally moved to the last step, my lips. I broke my lip liners, and when it comes to that, I use eyeshadow. And I put a little bit of Vaseline and it comes out perfectly fine. I'm gonna speak really fast and then I'm gonna do the lip liner. My favorite feature about myself is my dimple. I only have one dimple on one side of my cheek. So yeah.
My last question is lazy or motivated?
I like to say lazy on weekends and motivated on weekdays. Sometimes that works for me, but usually I have to study on Sunday. So Sundays are lazy and motivated at the same time. But I am done. That is literally my get ready with me. Yeah, that is my makeup. Thanks for watching, I guess.
If you liked it, I'm happy. And if you didn't, I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, this is my makeup. And yeah.